Years ago in the original McLaren F1 car, he's quickest to the first 100 metres, a little bit of oversteer on the exit of the first corner, has to back out a little for the second right-hander, the Lanzanti run car.